Again, I welcome us to this section here. Having spoken about introduction to website development, now gradually we are progressing, and in this section I want to show us what we mean by front-end development. Front-end development basically is that part of the website that users relate with. It is basically to show basic information, most of the times that have to do with marketing, that have to do with conversing, that have to do with relating with people about what the business or what the website is all about. I'm showing on our screen now is the front end design of Ashine.com. So the essence of front end design itself is to pass across informations, details, and contents of the website around for people to see. Thereafter, having satisfied them with the needs of front-end, we can now bring them into the back-end that requires collection of informations and data. This is the front-end design of Ashine.com that was basically developed using the languages HTML, CSS and JavaScript. Now allow me to take us through every other pages there. I go to the product pages. These are the contents we have in the product pages of this website, which likewise is still a front end development. Every of these things are front end development that users can relate with, and you as a website developer, you can easily develop that for people to see, for people to review from time to time without stress. This is the developer's page, which likewise is a front end development of this website. Now don't forget, as I said earlier on, front end development is more or less like an introductory letter. It's more or less like an introductory paper. It's like a script. It's like a information we are sending across to the users of the website to give them information, to give them updates, to give them content, to show to them the features of the website. Then we need to make it as interactive as possible. We need to make it as simple as possible for the users to preview, for the users to assess, for the users to actually key into it. It must be persuasive, it has to be informative, it has to be relational, and that is the work of you, the website developer, to actually do. Thank you.